trainer of the Seven Ends, actually. He's the trainer of the Seven. They're going to be on top.
Showers right there. He just puts the water and he se sienta and you see something in the super
much. Still gonna see it.
That's how it's gonna put it out. That's it. That's it. Told me.
You got the tub, huh?
I already told you. No, I'm not
talking about the tub. That's the tip. That's me. That's it.
Thank you.
He's comfy.
Wider. He's going to be closing the gate.
I don't know why. This shouldn't be this quick. Just tell her to drop her 2 fucking passes out of there. Cool, yeah. Tell us. Yeah.
Miguelito, you ready? Keep me run good.
Just relax off the aisle up top and on her end. He gets it on the inside. I'm not going to get out. Out of the corner. It's clearly unhinged in the paint. He reaches second to last and stretch running Kirschenbach. Is at the back of the field. Even in the early society pressing in second, but in fact, Olive has to get after the top here now. And she's coming with a 3 wide move less than 3/8 a mile to go. There goes Goodnight Olive now. She comes after society. Goodnight Olive goes up to take the lead, coming to the quarter ball and traveling beautifully. Society is trying to fight with her in second. We like that. Even in third, coming in, he's running in between horses.
No. Back to the paddock. I don't know, through the tunnel, I think. Somewhere to the right.
They don't check anything.
So we get third for us.
Nobody check us.